How about having a taste of your own medicine, Novak Djokovic? Sumptuous drop shot from Diego Schwartzman. Oh, magical in the Caja Magica.
Look at the reaction of Diego Schwartzman there. He's going to remind Dominic Thiem of that point for many years to come.
In the second set.
Schwartzman, considering the moment in the match, that is special.
Oh, you don't do that. That's extraordinary. He fell over halfway through that point.
That's lovely from the Argentine, who comes through eventually. Such a quick mover around.
What a shot! Brilliant!
New balls, please.
And the approach from Cilic was pretty good as well.
12, set number one.
Oh, that is ridiculous. No wonder he's puffing the cheeks. That is utterly ridiculous. Oh.
Carl Schwartzman.
Definition of a dynamic point.
Oh, yes. Magical touch from Diego Schwartzman.
Oh, it's beautifully done from Schwartzman, who's turning the screw out here now.
He's got it. Grits his teeth. Oh, that's sensational.
Schwartzman offering himself a smile. I don't think he could believe the forehand came back.
To make his move, but he held his ground.
Has he got him again? He has. That one arguably even better.
On the run. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a peach.
Oh, yes. Is that the catalyst that Schwartzman needs?
He's got him. It's a lung buster. And one that has taken so much out of Novak Djokovic.
Oh. Well, Schwartzman apologises, but not entirely sure why.
Probably given up on the points after the initial volley, but
oh, nice touch.
Oh, stunning. I enjoyed that one.
Schwartzman, how did he win that point?
To defend a couple of shots in that rally. Look at that sensational drop shot from Diego Schwartzman.
Just looks right now, he can put the ball anywhere on court and find a winner. These drop shots.
Oh, it's just gorgeous. Wonderfully weighted.
Oh. Such a wonderful point. So much skill going on there with Schwartzman.
Oh, wonderful. Was it around the net post?